Hello everyone, and welcome to the demo for Garbanzo Quest by Zachary Gardner. This is not a dev request per se, but it was like a request of a friend of a friend. The developer behind Mirrorfall, which is something I played a couple years back and really liked the demo of, reached out and said that they know a buddy who's working on this and suggested I try it out. Howdy, I'm going to have to do a few things for me while I'll send you on your way. Now for starters, could you give me a name? Any will do. Looks like it's all caps. Pleasure to meet you. I'm going to have you pick a character now. It's no big deal. You can change your mind later. Who are you? They want to save the world. Beans are one of their favorite food. This is my dog. Garbanzo Pinto Frankie. That's a hilarious dog. Thanks for letting me know. Would you like to enable the tweaks menu? With this on, you can tweak values like game speed, health, and strength. If you've proven accessible, you might want to turn this on. Huh, alright. I like this style of difficulty where, like, it's meant to be challenging by default, but they give you tools if it's too hard. Not too long ago, people of unnamed lands live boring and yet peaceful lives, giving what the- Oh god. Winter had come, and, as it did every year, but well into summer, it did not pass. Unable to endure the forever winter, they agreed to a deal from a clever stranger. Oblivious to ramifications. Their home has been claimed and given a new name by Billy's Bones and his company, Abracadaver. These deemed unfit for freedom land were shipped out to brave the forever winter with nothing but their broken spirits. Is there anyone out there who can help bring peace back to freedom land? The art is very silly. I like the look of this game too. Oh. Doesn't seem to be like a wall jump. You gotta jump, you gotta shoot, you can shoot up and down. Oh, you can hold it too. Oh! That's unique. I guess that might be good for some bosses or puzzles if you just need that type of movement. It's doing zero damage. Oh, that's kinda cool. Like, your weapon isn't really an attack, but instead it just disables enemies. And that's a countdown. Oh! Oh my god. You just break. Okay. Oh. Hello. I cannot read that. Oh. Oh. I thought you were someone else. Please excuse me. I'm kind of having a bad day. What are you? I don't know. Oh, you don't know who you are. I suppose I get like that sometimes too. I've never seen you around here. Were you captured by Abracadabra as well? In any case, it's nice to meet someone with some sense. The name is Bruce. My paranoid friend built an underground bunker south of here. I often made fun of him for that. He's gonna be so annoying about it. Oh, anyway, you're more than welcome there. Hope to see you around, pal. I need to figure out how to find my friends. We have one friend! Oh, it has your stats up there, too. Right, I don't know how much is in this demo, per se. Ice Cream Island. Oh my god, hold on. I know an ice cream guy I gotta send that to. Is this the bunker? Well, now we don't know what day it is. I found these weird seeds in the trash. I think they're cabbages. You think you could help me water them? Maybe something will happen, I don't know. I don't know what is my spit though? How do I water? I see a can over there. It's nice to see you again. I'm still trying to figure out how I'm going to save my friend. Who are you? Oh, it lets you pick your character here. Well, I'll stick with him. This feels like a room for costumes, yeah. Ooh, we might get more movement options later. Did I die? Oh, no. Okay. Pleasant Pass. Huh, shooting it gives me the item. That's interesting. That looks like a side path of some sort. Okay.
Hmm.
Now what's up there? A key. Oh. Oh my god, the little sound it makes. Ooh! I sort of introduced that in a way that you can't possibly get hit by it. Ah! Okay, cool tutorial there too. It can break the breakable blocks. Does every level have a different character? That's kind of cool, if that is the case. I am an insectivore. That means that if you are a worm, I will destroy you. Yarn. Use these to customize yourself. Gross. Come talk to me about customization at home. I guess the present isn't a friend. You just see the apparition of the key! He looks surprised when he enters a level. What is the bean room? Something. Don't know what it is, though. Blue paint. Okay, that removes everything. Light blue is my favorite color, so that's kind of perfect, actually. Does this apply to other characters? Looks it, yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Shortcut, okay. Warm Lake. Guess how swimming is in this game. That's pretty straightforward, I like that. Ooh. Oh, you can moonwalk in the water too. I feel like that's gonna be a lot more useful in the water. Thank you. There's like a whole section up there. What are you? Oh my god. You can follow me out of the water! Everyone's always calling me a starfish. Well, they're wrong. I'm a sea star. Ugh, get it, right? God. And there's the boss. Floating water. I like floating water gimmicks. Let's see what this is. Oh, that's- oh my god, I love when platformers do stuff like this. The fact that you do a little hop every time you exit the water too kind of makes it like very snappy when you jump out. Oh, whoops! That's what happens when you fall in a bottomless pit. Huh? What the heck? I like clipped through the platform way. Okay. Hold on, Angry Sun style enemies, you just gotta be patient with. You got me, okay. Thanks, now I can resume spreading my fungus. Bean! Use these to get new powers. There are new abilities! Oh my god, that's a good cat design. Thanks, little friend. Come talk to me about getting powers at home. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna assume this place gets populated more as you go along. Only player two can be ghostly. Might as well try all three characters. It's a bark instead. hold on. Oh, it's the bean room. Hey, buddy. I spend all day coming up with cool powers and infusing them into badges. If you got enough beans, I can build you one. Just pick something out. Leap badge. A panicked dive. That sounds awesome, actually. That sounds a bit like Mario's dive from Odyssey. Oh. Oh my god, how many people are gonna populate this area? Beware the clipboard, man. That looks suspicious up there. Oh! Is this like Yoshi's Flutter Jump? No, it straight up is a double jump that's also a float. It's your ears. You can jump off the ground with just the float. So that's like a short hop option. I wanna see what this looks like on the other characters. What the? Who are you? Hey. You got stuff? I got the stuff. I got stuff. Oh yeah, I got it. Sorry, I just get excited when doing shady deals. So, you got the stuff. Give a dollar. You do not have stuff. Be gone. One thing I noticed about this is that you can't fast fall out of it. That's something I'm gonna have to keep in mind. Failed adventure. Oh! Ah, they explode on you, okay. Ah! Good start. Oh! Thank you. Oh, you again. Oh, you can set those off, okay. Watch out for me. I'm a rock. I can tell just by looking at you that you're not supposed to be here. Am I? I am, though. Go on, get. Freedom Land is no place for lazy bums. Okay. Wow, really? That's never worked before. So you're really just gonna leave? Yeah, I give up. What an idiot. You stinky piece of dumb. Goodbye. Oh no, don't tell me I have to do the whole thing over again. I was just trying to be si- No! Really? Okay, let's speedrun this now. Uh-oh. Oh, that worked. We take those. Oh, you're back. Give up. Nothing beats rock. Okay, so now we actually just have to fight you. Oh. Oh, that was easy. Okay, okay, cut it out. I'm tired of you barking at me. There's only so much a rock can take. I wonder if that line is different if you're not playing as the dog. I'm out of here. Wait, you could probably die after defeating the fight. That would be funny. Oh, what? Huh? We defeat the heart of all worlds. With much determination, Frankie was able to defeat the demented Rocky to put an end to the pointless toxic sludge factory. Is this what was causing the forever winter? Can Frankie succeed against the many remaining challenges that Freedom Land has to offer? Wait, that was a demo. It feels like we beat the game. That was like the core conflict, right? tall mountains. And that's the end of the demo. Who's responsible for this? Zachary Gardner. Who paid for this? Playtesters? Even more playtesters. Ah, Mirrorfall person. Yep, that's the person who reached out to me to ask about to ask if I could try this one out. I still gotta get my hands on E-Spray one of these days. Hi there. Looks like you've made it to the end of the demo. Please consider buying the full game on Steam or itch.io. Go to GarbanzoQuest.com for more information. Anyway, thanks for playing. Yeah! I liked that game a lot. That was very cool. Let me just check if the game is... if the full game is out at this point. Seems like it is. $20 game. Crazy bullet heck platformer where your main weapon is your spit. Bring a friend, handcrafted challenges, secrets, and branching paths galore. I would like to really like to play the rest of this one day. Like, this is a really charming game. But yeah, that was the demo for Garbanzo Quest. I'll leave a link in the description to the full game if you think that would be interesting at all. Or if you would like to go check it out at all. And I will see you folks later. Thanks for watching.